So we're at our like main jump for like big bikes, and Drew's in the pitter and he's gonna try to hit it. Booter. Dude, what happened?
Oh, crossed up!
That was sketch.
Head check. Diet jumbo check. It wasn't easy, but nothing it is. No.
Came in on the right side of the Can-Am, come in and up in here.
Yeah, move that rock.
I'll move it. Oh.
No pit bikes were harmed in the making of this.
You got air right here.
I think that's a bad line.
Well, I thought you were gonna come in on this side and then come up through the middle.
Oh!
My ball is neutral then.
Fuck!
I can go into this hole.
Hey, you gonna keep up on that thing?
Yeah.
All right, let's go.
That had to hurt a little bit.
Dude, I didn't think I flipped.
Really?
Over there, I was like, give me a sign if this is gonna go bad.
Two, one.
Look at that shoe.
Shoe get in there.
Well, I got stuck when I was lifted up. Hey, I'm gonna try to do that again, but ride it on two wheels.
That sounds like a very dumb idea.
I put it up on two right here, and I rode it that far. I just kind of got, my door got stuck right here. Look at, I got, like the cage hit it and just pulled it in. Cause I like this part got stuck in it. Cause I was riding it good on two until I got pulled in. Look at, no damage whatsoever. I don't think anyway.
How'd your shoe get stuck in the door?
Oh, no, I was getting...
How did it get stuck on the outside of the door?
When I was getting out of it. All right, I'm gonna try to do it again, but right on the side.